The man who killed a Springfield native and 11 people in the Colorado movie massacre will be formally sentenced today. By law, James Holmes will be sentenced to life without parole because a jury couldn't agree on the death penalty. Still, he could be sentenced to an additional 3,300 years for attempted murder. The sentencing follows weeks of emotional testimony, including words from the mother of Springfield native Matt McQuinn.